Namaskar, my name is Dr. Shibi Ganapati and I've taken both doses of the COVID-19 vaccine. I was offered Covishield, although I hear that Covaxin is equally efficient and easily available as well. Both doses were administered very well in the left deltoid. I had a little bit of headache and some body pains next day, but I was at work and there was no need to worry about anything. Nothing serious happened. A little bit of paracetamol here and there took care of everything. And it's particularly important for me because I'm exposed to a large number of COVID patients. I'm in COVID care. And I have to take care of those at home as well, who are also exposed to me when I'm exposed to coronavirus. So the vaccine is safe. It has protected everybody. It has protected me, my whole family. And I would recommend and urge every one of you to get your hands on the vaccine and get vaccinated as fast as possible to control this pandemic. Thank you.
Hi everyone. I am Savita Muralidhar. I am 57 years old. My husband D. Muralidhar is 61 years old. We live in Bangalore. We both had our first vaccine of Covishield at the government healthcare hospital in Bengaluru. And the administration was awesome. They treated us so well, and after the injection we were asked to wait for 30 minutes to see, just to see if there is any side effects, and luckily nothing was there. My husband was perfectly okay, but I had some pain in the arm where I was given this injection, and it was there for 1 or 2 days, and then I felt all right. And we are looking forward to have our second shot too when it is due. And we are really waiting forward to have both the vaccines so that we also feel safe and we will not be spreading it to others. So that way, please request you all to go ahead and have your vaccine. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Nikhil and I am 21 years old. Right now I am doing a part-time job at Swiggy Instamart. Recently Swiggy held a vaccination campaign to all the Swiggy workers, and on 7th June I went to JW Marriott and got vaccinated with the first dose of Covishield. The initial 30 minutes they asked me to sit there for observation. After that I returned back home. Then I got no fever, no headache, nothing, but I felt a bit tired, and after 24 hours everything was normal. So it is safe to get vaccinated. Vaccination is very important to protect ourselves from this disease. I hope everyone gets vaccinated. Thank you.
Good afternoon, Dr. D. You had asked us for our reaction to the vaccinations which we underwent. On overall basis, the vaccination process was a little scary initially, but it was satisfactory and we did not have any major side effects. It has been almost a month since the second dose was taken, and except for a little inconvenience for 2 days, on overall basis we would not say the vaccination gave us any trouble. I think everyone should go through the process and protect themselves from the impending danger and the pandemic. God bless. Thank you very much.
Hi, I'm Saumya. I'm happy that I chose to get vaccinated. I got my first shot done. Hi, I'm Saumya. I'm happy that I chose to get vaccinated. I got my first shot done. I'm waiting for my second shot and it's due in a few weeks now. So before we get to vaccinate, right, there is so much of information that is available, and especially we all want to understand what's the pros and cons of the vaccination, right? And most importantly, which brand to choose. Should I go for Covishield? Should I go for Covaxin? And all this intellectual and our mind talking, right, that keeps happening. But to make it simple, I thought, Covishield is also fine, Covaxin is fine, as long as we know that we are going to live, right? Because if you keep choosing and if you keep debating and if you keep challenging all these things, I think we are at risk, right? Not only that, we are putting others to risk. So to make it simple, I think it is very, very important, and it is our duty of the hour that we go and first vaccinate ourselves so that we are safe, our family is safe, and our near and dear ones are safe. What I have done is my bit. I made sure that my house help. She and her family is vaccinated. My driver's family is vaccinated. My cook's family is vaccinated. And there were so many questions that they had, right? I thought it was important and it's my duty to help them understand why it was important to go and vaccinate. In fact, I chose to go along with them to make sure that they are not, you know, they're not deviating and they're stopping, right? So I accompanied so that they can get vaccinated, and I'm making sure that their entire family is getting vaccinated, right? So because what first thing that I recommend that we doing is that we should get vaccinated, those closer to a family, educate them, get them vaccinated, and all your help people, right? Because sometimes they get carried away, they don't have all the information, they get carried away with all this WhatsApp forward information, which most often times is absolutely incorrect, and they feel going for vaccination is not good. So encourage them and then have them also get vaccinated. I think it's important for us to stay safe, and my vaccination experience was really good. Absolutely not an issue at all after my first shot. You know, there was a little, I think I was feeling a little sleepy, good for me. So I slept a couple of days. It was good, feeling rejuvenated. And I really look forward for my second shot because I want to stay healthy and I want to keep my family safe too. I want you to do that too.
Good morning. I am Mrs. K. Vijaya Bhaskar, 67 years old. My husband is K. Bhaskar Rao. He is 72. We both had our Covishield vaccine on February 9th at the government hospital in Hyderabad. And we had no such after effects or complaints. I think everyone should go for this Covishield or Covaxin, so that we will not be spreading the corona. Thank you.